RAS, new body part discovered hiding in the deep parts of the lungs. The human body still has tons of secrets waiting to be uncovered. Recently, scientists identified a new type of cell hiding inside the delicate branching passageways of the lungs. They also discovered what these cells do inside the organs. The human body uses oxygen to perform numerous biological tasks, including growth, reproduction, and conversion of energy. According to the Cleveland Clinic, the respiratory system is the network of organs and tissues that help you breathe, required to obtain oxygen. Besides getting oxygen, the system is involved in your ability to talk, smell, and warm your body. The lungs are two organs that look like the central hubs of the respiratory system. Here, different kinds of cells work 24/7 to keep everything in order. But not every cell in the system has been identified by experts. A study published in the journal Nature showed the newly discovered cells hiding in the lungs. They are labeled respiratory error secretory or RAS cells located in the tiny branching passageways called bronchioles. These are like small tree limbs that branch off from the two main air passages called bronchi. Bronchioles' main function is to bring air into the tiny sacs called alveoli, where oxygen and carbon dioxide are exchanged. Unlike other cells in the lungs, RAS share similar features with stem cells, which are blank canvases. This means RAS may be differentiated into other types of cells. If true, they can be used to repair the alveoli. But how did they discover RAS cells? The scientists were getting frustrated by the limitations of mice lungs to study more about human lungs. So they put a lot of effort into obtaining lung tissue samples from healthy human donors. After analyzing the genes of individual cells, the signatures of RAS cells stood out. It has been known for some time that the airways of the human lung are different than in the mouse, but emerging technologies have only recently allowed us to sample and identify unique cell types, senior author Professor Edward Morrissey told Live Science. Two functions were linked to RAS cells. First, RAS can secrete molecules to sustain the fluid lining in bronchioles. This helps prevent bronchioles from collapsing and boost the overall efficiency of the lungs. Second, RAS serves as progenitor cells for alveolar-type cells. These are a special type of alveoli capable of producing a chemical meant to repair other damaged alveoli. Right now, the team is figuring out if RAS can lead to treatments or a possible cure for COPD. The main idea is to tap into the regenerative power of RAS to heal injured lungs. Do you think scientists finally found a key to creating better COPD treatments? Do you know someone who has COPD or similar lung conditions? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Meow.